My name is John Greenway. I am the farmer on Maypole Farm, and today we are chopping this field of oilseed rape down. We've got the peat on the trailer. The case that we had been using, it was on hire, we've got rid of that. And so we are now just a one tractor. We need to get ourselves some money earned, so we can pay off our debt. We've got £500,000 outstanding at the bank. What we had to borrow to buy the farm, and so got a lot of work to do to get that paid back and to expand the farm. We are working as hard as we can. Once we get into the wheat and barley fields, we will bale the straw. Even if we have to hire a baler, we shall bale the straw. Got a new drive control system on the combine at the moment, so got a nice little shuttle control going with it, so it's a lot easier now to work the combine. As always, going around outside of the field with the auger pointing in so we don't catch it on a tree or a branch from an edge, which would be devastating for the auger. And so we will work our way around three headlands before we take a split through, as we always do. Leg of the first breed around the outside. It's a fairly big field this as well. It's we get a good price for the oilseed rape as well. We've only got one place in the local area where we can sell our grains, so hopefully they will have a decent price on for crops. We need to get a good price. Do we need to earn a load of money in? Now we shall spin ourselves round, go the correct way around the field. Should turn ourselves in, there we go. So yeah, there is some of our estates has told us, or asked us, should I say, to let you know that there are a few new mods that are fairly interesting. There's a shuttle control and a bale counter. So like us here on our farm, they can use a shuttle control on farm simulator now on a combine, and like we will when we are baling, they will be able to keep account of how many bales they are making. It's also a great few weeds in it. I just see a poppy there sticking out the top of the crop. This combine is going to have to last us a season or two, so can't afford to buy no new combine for a while. So now we shall go to that. We shall reverse ourselves. Into here. As I was saying, some of Farmer States told it, asked us to let you know that there is a shock control out now for Farmer Simulator 19, so you, as I do, can now lift the header and reverse up in a seamless motion. So we're having to think, did you have to use accelerate and brake to go forwards and backwards? Like we are here on Maypole Farm, you will be able to shuttle at the ends of the fields. We have had some rain of late as well, so that's held up the harvest a little while. We will, as we come around, got all our fields to plough. They need, I think they all need ploughing. Let's have to check this one when we go to fetch the Fiat. I think all of our fields need ploughing. I've got a meter in my pocket, I will check it. We'll go a bit past where the field ends, because we missed a piece of... Oh, is it right? Can't afford to miss anything. We can help it. And now we've got around about half a tank of... I'll see it rape at the moment. And we will join you back when we get nearly a tank pull. Okay, so we went around the outside a fourth time to give us enough room to manoeuvre the combine. We shall park it there. So yeah, it needs ploughing and it needs lime as well. Getting around. Lost my bearings there. So take the sheet off and now head in with the little Fiat. It's a nice little tractor, it will do us until we can get the newer one. The, as I say, the Cat 75 was too big for this area really, so it's not the... Already this tractor went out long, already done 4.7 hours on the torque rate from the plough. We'll see as we go along now things work. Now we've got that, all the headlands out, now we can go and line ourselves up and make a split through, which will come through around about here. I think we'll take a split. Try and keep ourselves as straight as we can through here. And So the field now will be taken out in splits, as we normally do. As I was saying before, we had a bit of rain, so the tractor got 4.5 hours ploughing on it to get it bedded in. But, don't think we've gone over so straight now, but it shouldn't be too bad off, I don't think. Run too badly. It is a little bit twisted just at the top end here, but see how much we do get done. But you can see it's 12 o'clock already. We've already done the headlands and took a split through, got one tank full. That is down to the fact that until almost dinner time the crop was too wet to harvest, especially with not having a dryer as well to dry the crops up in. That's one of the next things we'll have to get. We need a workshop, and we also need a corn dry, we need more fields, we do need a fertilizer spreader that is capable of spreading lime, we need a loader tractor or a forklift, not sure as yet as to which, but shall line it up. Gearbox on it, so yeah, we're getting this brought out a bit now, do another round and then bring this top end out. At the moment is working pretty much as it should. As you see, there's a fair way down that way to go yet, so good chunk up that top end as well. The weeds are growing in, which is making it even less that we're doing on it. We'll lime some of the fields and leave the others till next season, so we can spread the liming out over the time. Quarter of a tank, so we'll join you back when we get almost a full tank again. Okay, we've almost got this first split out, so we'll come back to join you once we take the rest of this out and join into the next one. And now we shall take out this last little bit, take the last split we will do in this. And, everything's working well at the moment, as it should. all of that done. So we'll now pop down here and see where we shall split through down here. In fact, I think we will be taking this out as it is. Because we don't need another split, so we shall carry on with this the way it is. We'll finish this field off and then take the oil seed rate to the sell point, hopefully get a good price for it. And then off screen we shall continue on the next field. Until such time that night time falls, and you can see just how we're doing. It's not far up here, so we will manage without another split through. Could have actually come through a little bit further into this one, but still see further poppies peeping their heads through the crop, which is never good. Never want a lot of weeds in the crop, but because we bought it at a rundown farm, all the equipment had been sold off the year before, or 2 years before, and he had had contractors in looking after his land, and when the old landowner died, the farm was sold off in lots. We bought this lot with our farmyard on it, and of a runaway combine there, but we've got sorted out now. Not much more of this oil seed rate to cook. We may well get another tank full. I don't think we'll get above one trailer pull out of here, so that will be what we are looking towards. If we can get a full trailer, then hopefully the prices will be okay, and it will give us enough money to purchase ourselves, if not a baler, a fertilizer spreader and a sprayer. Yeah. Got a seed drill. We need to buy our seeds for the next crop as well. Go, and this end as well is going to have a point on it as the other side did, so we're getting pretty close to a full tank here, so it's over 3/4 of a tank. I think this next breed down will be the last of the breeds all the way through, so coming very close to the end of the field, coming very close to a full tank. Which will come first? It's going to be touch and go really to whether we fill the tank or not. And we shall take our seed rape up to the sell point. if we are going to have any animals. And that is a different matter to everything else at the moment. Right, so we are back. We had the game seas up there. Hopefully it hasn't messed anything up, and we'll see. You only see that when we play it back once we're finished, but some reason it's playing up the game. We are still coming to the end of this at the moment, so spin it around and see what happens next. She's still harvesting, which is good. So we have got a problem, we've got a misfire somewhere because everything's not running correctly, although we are still hopefully recording, still showing I'm recording, still showing that I'm running, but everything is on AWOL, even missing our fill point trigger, so hopefully we can get it all in here now. We've not got a lot left to harvest, so we will keep ourselves going to the best we can. Anything to keep going around. Everything working within the game, but the game has gone to a smaller window and here we go. The last piece of the field. We shall bring out the auger. And that will now drop that down. Bird will fly away. There he goes. So now we shall tip in the last of this wall. Green is going down nicely. We should soon be full of that. So now we shall drop the header down. I don't want it leaving up to almost empty. There we are. Put the auger in. Switch off our combine and now jump into the tractor. Head down to the sell point. And down this dirt track. And then up onto the road. To the main road. Turn right, turn left, and then turn left into the sell point. Got settled in pretty well here now. It's not going to be a quick job coming down here. It's 15 miles per hour all the way. So we shall see as we go along go. Sun's shining nicely now, it's drying up all the crops. Not sure how long we shall have just this one tractor. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wanted to go down there, didn't we? Talking away there and missed my turning. We could get several thousand pounds, can't it? Is that when we go to the sell point? Or no, that's not the sell point, it's a grass field. Here's a sell point down here, we can see the buildings now, so away we go again. And so what we are selling off this grain. So hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please give it a like, give it a share, it will help Summer Farm Estates out no end. Drop a comment, Summer Farm Estates will answer you for me. If you are new to Summer Farm Estates and would like to see more of the work they do, please subscribe to the channel, hit that bell notification icon. It will tell you when they do their videos, when they do the live streams. Got just over, or just under 11,500 for that, so that's good. Until next time, this has been John Greenway on Maypole Farm. Catch you again later, and goodbye for now.